Hello guys, today I will show you how to practice for your life in the UK test. So the first thing you do is you go to lifeintheuktests.com. After that you get multiple options. You can use our test mode, or you can use practice mode, or you can simply do all of the tests that we have. In test mode you will not get an option to check your answer after your option is selected. So if you go to test mode, you can simply click on any answer that you wish, you think is right, and then you click on next. So it doesn't give you the answer, but however, you can still get the full report at the end. Simply click on finish quiz, and then click on the view questions button and you get a full report. You can also use practice mode. In this mode you can simply select your answer and click on check button, and it will tell you if your answer is correct or not, and you can just keep on practicing. If you think that you want a different set of questions, you can simply click on load new questions button, and there you go. You can keep on practicing. The good thing about this website is that it is valid in 2014, so you can easily prepare for Life in the UK tests. It's based on the third edition handbook, so you can rest and practice assured that these questions might come up in your final exam. And it's just like the official test, get 75% to pass. So just go to lifeintheuktests.com and start practicing now.